stress.
I can't believe you don't want to know what you're.
No, because it's like, yeah, I've lived so long. It's like, what is it going to, at this point, what is it going to tell me? Like, what is it going to change? Like, I just had this thing. I think people spend too much time worrying about your race, gender, sexual orientation.
They worry
so much about that. And their answer to that stuff should be, who cares?
Yeah. And then they tie their identity to
it. Yeah.